A disturbing discovery in Pennsylvania has led investigators to South Florida. Four mentally handicapped adults were found in what Philadelphia police call a dungeon. Randy Gyllenhaal joins us live in the studio to trace this investigation back to West Palm Beach. Randy?
This story is so complex with so many disturbing and moving parts, we thought it might be a good idea to get a refresher. We'll take you back to 5 days ago when, just by chance, a Philadelphia landlord stumbled upon one of the worst cases of abuse in recent memory. It starts with a gruesome discovery. Four mentally handicapped people chained up and locked in a Philadelphia basement.
When you look at the conditions under which they were kept, I mean, it's just something out of a dungeon, actually.
A few days later, police find and rescue 10 more children, malnourished, some close to death. Linda Weston and two others are charged with kidnapping. The victims barely escaped with their lives.
Hit me with a bat in my head, and all this was all bleeding and everything.
That was real dirty of you. That was wrong.
Suddenly, the story spreads. We learn the family lived in West Palm Beach just a few weeks ago. Neighbors here say the conditions inside this house were horrific. The mentally handicapped residents were bruised and battered. The children lived in rooms full of feces.
You'll hear like cussing at them and yelling, even the little kids.
Amid the horror, there are stories of survival. A missing West Palm Beach teenager was found alive. Her mother says she went willingly with this family, but then wasn't allowed to leave or even call home. Finally, mom got to hear little Benita's voice for the first time in months.
I can breathe. I can breathe now because she's doing good. I can breathe. She's okay.
This sickening story seems to take a new turn every day. Linda Weston's own brother is now accusing her of raping young relatives. He says it was a scheme to get more children and collect more government checks.
He said, look, make them have babies, then we can get more money.
As this case unravels amid the confusion and disgust, one thing becomes clear. Police say vulnerable and helpless victims were living in deplorable and horrific conditions. And this story goes back decades. In the 1980s, Linda Weston was jailed for murder after locking a man in her closet and starving him to death. Similar allegations again now, and who knows what'll turn up next. We're live in the studio. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News. Yeah.